So when you come to this problem, an audio frequency of 15 kHz is frequency modulated. Means a audio frequency means message signal having the frequency of 15 kHz and it is frequency modulated with a deviation of 75 kHz. Then what is the resulting bandwidth? So this is the given question. So here message frequency is 15 kHz and frequency deviation is, that is delta F, 75 kHz. So but we need the bandwidth. So bandwidth, we know that bandwidth is equal to 2 fm into 1 plus beta for fm signal. So here frequency modulated signal. Now we need the beta value. So what is beta? Beta is nothing but modulation index. So beta is defined as the ratio of frequency deviation to message frequency. So it results 75 kHz divided by 15 kHz. So it results 5. So beta is equal to 5 for the given signal. Now substitute all the data here. 2 into fm is 15 kHz into 1 plus 5. That's equal to 2 all into 15 kHz. It results 180 kHz. So this much bandwidth is needed for the audio frequency of 15 kHz with deviation of 75 kHz. So by observing the options, answer is the correct option.